things chrome. We got it going on. All right, folks, check this out. This is a beautiful October sunny day right here in Middle Tennessee. And this is my man, Tony Oaks, that came up from Utah, Alabama. I would have swore it was Ottawa. I would have lost money on it. I was reading it. But it's Utah, Alabama. About 4 hours straight down I-65. And he is here today picking up this beautiful black and orange GSXR 1000. Tony, what you think about the showroom? And, well, first, let's get to the service part of it. Who was your salesperson?
Darby.
How was it dealing with Darby?
Man, Darby was the best. When I first come up, I thought I wasn't gonna make it, but she made it happen for me. So I wouldn't take nothing for her, because this bike I've been looking for the longest, man.
Right.
So, and I finally got it at the price I was looking for. I wouldn't take nothing for it.
That's perfect.
Again, Darby, thanks.
Yeah, man. We didn't pay to say that.
Not at all.
So I rode this bike yesterday for about 13 miles, and this sucker's got a nice tune in it. It runs great. And you gonna love it, bro.
Yes, sir.
He's so hype, he's just gonna ride it all the way back.
Yes, sir.
You're about to get on this thing. You know how that goes.
Right now.
So, would you recommend your friends?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Anybody? Yes, sir. I plan on coming back short.
Back already.
Plan on coming back short.
Well, that's it, folks. You already know if you are down in the Utah, Alabama area.